In Class C1, a battle in Wahoo, which came so close to winning our U local fan favorite, more than 2,000 votes, so we figured they deserve coverage as well. So off to Wahoo we go. 10th-ranked Warriors coming in at 5-1, taking on 6-0 and 4th-ranked Bishop Neumann. Wahoo down 6-0 the first when Tyler Kavon bounces into the end zone. 7-6 Wahoo. Play of the night right here. Bishop Neumann quarterback Travis Aarons drops a snap, picks it up, and away he goes, exactly like they draw it up in the playbook. 14-12, Wahoo now leads. Big play here in the fourth and goal. Wahoo's Jonathan Abbott to Jacob Moline. Touchdown, Warriors. But Bishop Neumann would pull away in the second half. The Cavaliers go on to beat Wahoo 46-34. Bishop Neumann stays unbeaten now 7-0.